And then she said, it's time for bed.